You know, we're big fans of Jonathan Tyler here on the show. Here's his story behind the tune. She shares co-writing credits with Ray Wylie Hubbard.
I mean, when we first started, I was hanging out with Ray in his house down in Wimberley. He was just kind of trying to show me some finger-picking stuff. And I showed him this guitar riff that I've had for a while. It's kind of a blues riff that's in an open G. He's like, well, we should write a song with this riff. I'm a big fan of Ray, so I said, hell yeah, let's do it. We're just saying, like, what if we talked about angels that you wouldn't necessarily perceive as being holy, or, you know, people that maybe are kind of living, you know, on the streets a little bit. And that's where the first line came out. All children, let me tell you about the song the angels sing in the back alleyways of heaven with regret and broken wings. He kind of took that and then just emailed me back a few days later with a bunch of other lyrics, and I was just like, all of them are good. I'm not gonna edit any of Ray Wylie Hubbard's lyrics.
Thank you guys. I'd like to introduce one of my friends and one of my favorite songwriters ever, Mr. Ray Wylie Hubbard. All right. We're gonna try a song we wrote together.
Shovels and rocks.